something that comes to mind, and that would be a piece from Nausea by Jean-Paul Sartre, which goes, at the same time the duration of the music dilated, swell like water spouts. You fill the room with its metallic transparency, crashing out wedge time against the walls. I am in the music. I really like this image of music being a presence made of metallic transparency that can fill up space. And it makes me think to specific sounds. And I like the fact that it suggests this idea that music has its own like time rules that trespass ours. I always liked this vision, and I kept it with me so far, and I would use these words to describe the music I aim to make. The impact of the latest feminism wave has been felt also in the music world. But I think that nowadays it's easy to stumble upon, for example, tokenism dynamics instead, rather than equality, which is a con for women in the music world. And we still must empower ourselves, and also we must acknowledge that the strength we've been, we have developed by dealing with a patriarchal society is stronger than the one of those men in power. This acknowledgement is a key for which being a woman can be a pro in many aspects of life. And I also think that music, one of the things that music can sublimate is vulnerability, and that is also a powerful tool for women. But I also think that all these things I just said applied to all those who do not recognize themselves in the hegemonic patriarchal culture. There are no questions I would like to be asked. Maybe there have been questions in the past I would have avoided, but that's right, I don't really matter. Yes, I do have a recurring dream, and it is about a specific place I've been 10 years ago, which is an island in a Sicilian archipelago, and I spent there a month by myself, and it was just so good that I keep on dreaming about that place so far after 10 years. I think it is kind of my inner shelter. I do not really believe in afterlife, but if I would have to pick something to be buried with, that will be, for example, devices for listening to music. And maybe also I was thinking about cigarettes, because I mean, we are in the afterlife, so it doesn't really matter. So I could just smoke freely without feeling bad about doing it. Yeah, sorry.